Hi everyone. So today I wanted to come on and just talk to you face to face and let you know some things I've been up to. Now, I think most of you know that I have been coming off my medication, and that's why I haven't been on YouTube as much as normal and not doing as many crafty projects as usual. Unfortunately, one of the side effects of the medication is that I can't use my hands properly and I fall over a lot. So, apart from a few bruises, I've not really achieved that much. But I wanted to come on today and ask you a question and share one little idea. So the question is if you could have a crafty superpower, like one thing that you could just be completely awesome at, what would it be? And I'd love it if you would let me know in the comments down below. And the second was actually to share a little idea with you. So when I'm feeling really bad, the only thing that seems to like calm me down from my PTSD is, sorry about the lighting, it's really sunny outside. It's making my face look really red or just completely white. Anyway, the only thing that calms me down is colouring. And I have little colouring books that, aren't too stressful. And I like to sit and colour things and cut them out. And then sometimes I use these on my cards. And sometimes I just use them in planners and stuff. And then I was like, oh! Julia gave us weather icons. So I was like, how cute would they be as stickers? Oh yeah, look at that. So what I did was printed that out onto card, and then on the back I have put carpet tape, which sounds really random, but if I peel off the backing, I have to remember that everything is in reverse on camera. It's really confusing, yeah. If I peel off the back, it's a sticker! Cha! I was really pleased with myself working that out. So that's really cute, and she's got so many weather icons that I was like, oh, you could find one for sun, rainy, cloudy, rainbows, the whole thing. And I was like, that's really cute, I have to do that more. Also, it's really handy on your projects because you just stick them down, you don't have to add glue because it's already on there. And the way I do that on a budget is with this. And this is actually supposed to be carpet tape, but it's the same brand. Ooh, where am I? It's the same brand, Ultratape, as loads of the craft brands. So I think they literally just repackage it and sell it as a craft product, and it's more expensive. So that whole roll, which I've used half of already, cost me about £2.50 a really long time ago. Oh my gosh, this light is making me look very gothic. Yeah, anyway, so that's my quick crafty tip and a little question for you. And I shall probably leave it there because I need to get out the house. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye. Ooh, before I go, P.S. I has new hairs. Yay! It's blue into black. And it looks pretty cool. Bye! 50 awesome points to everybody who got this far in the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can find out when I release new videos. And there are a couple of videos here for your delectation if you so desire.